So I'm on my way to an abandoned barn right over there, because the house is like right behind me that I'm staying at. And I'm bringing my doggo for protection. So yeah, see you there. We are there. And I just heard a gunshot, so that's kind of creepy. Yeah, there's just endless hills over there. Well, I guess there's a path here. I didn't see that earlier. And there's that. Oh, there's a car. Gonna run. Okay, I'm safe now. Behind the trees. I have arrived. Kinda. No. I don't wanna go in. It looks creepy. But I'm gonna. Just cause. There's another little trail here. There's a window. Oh my gosh. How do I get in? Oh! There's a snake! Watch my catching it? Okay, I'm gonna try to catch it. Where's his head? That's his head right there. It's gone. Okay. That worked. No way to get in. If I have to go through the window or like not go in at all. Is it safe? Oh my gosh, it's not safe at all. Ew, what's that? Bunny poop. What the heck is this? A shovel? This is the weirdest looking shovel I've ever seen. What the heck? Well, I found a souvenir. I'm gonna put this right there so I don't forget it. So I just went right back around. I'm gonna find an opening. Where are you going? No, Spade, get out of there. No. Oh no. Okay. I made it in. Spade, stay here. Hey, no, stay here. Stay here. Stop moving. Okay. This is scary. There's like... What in the world? Well, let's see what we can find. Oh, here's the actual door. This is really weird. There's like poop everywhere. Oh, that's sketchy. Okay. Go away! Birds. Oh, that's like weird birdness. Made out of mud. There's a rope. What are you doing over there, Spade? I wonder how long this has been like. Oh, there's another one. How long has been collapsed? There's a bird. No, that's weird. What's this? It's just a piece of metal. Oh, there's a pink bucket. Probably used to be red because it's faded. Ooh, what's that thing? I don't know if it is. We're gonna go over there. Ow! What's this thing? Gotta watch where I'm walking. I hear my dad using a drill at the house. Okay. Well, what is this? Oh, get it. Ew, it's stuck. Ugh. I don't even know what this is. It's a bomb exploder thing. Boom! What is this? It's probably like an air thing. I don't really know. Ew, it's rusty. Nope, not that, because there's no hole. Honestly, what is this? I don't know what it is. I'm gonna text Tanya, because she knows things about barns, and say, what is this? So, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Now I'm just waiting for her to reply. I'm home now, and I just asked Tanya what it is, because the text wouldn't send. She said she didn't know, and I should have brought it home, but I don't want to go back. Yeah. So find more stuff that I don't know what it is. I don't know what this is, either. Maybe a feeding thing? Hmm. Look at the chain.
That's cool.
I'm afraid my head is like right here. It's like really short in here. Okay. What if I like make one noise and then everything collapses? Causes one of those like collapse thingies. I don't know what I'm saying. There's a bunch of cages. Makes sense.
I don't see anything.
What are you doing, Spade? You having fun? Okay, bye. Oh yeah, we still have to explore the other side of this. Frog! Look right there. Wait, where'd it go? Did it jump? No, it's right there. I'm gonna make a jump. Ready? Oh, it's not even moving. Come here. Ow! Stop! No, not ow. What the heck? You ready? Hi. This is gross. I have to wash my hands when I get home. Can I help you? Can I, like, put you somewhere? So you don't... I'm gonna put you aside, because it's, like, in here. There's not a... Ugh! Fine, be that way! Never liked you either! Ugh! Spade? Spade! Where'd you go? That scared me! Wow, don't do that! I heard something outside, and I was like, where'd Spade go? Kinda guessed it was him, but like, didn't know. Maybe Spade was getting eaten. What's this? Ooh. Yeah, a little twisty thing. I love twisty things. Is this? Oh, ew, I gotta put my face in the spider web. That's nasty. There's another twisty thing. Ow. What happened to that chain? I want the chain. I wanna like, look at it. What the heck is this? Some kind of cloth. Ew! Weird. Aw, the chain's connected to a nail. Well, that ruins that plan. Ooh, look at the star thing. Look at that. That's cool. Okay, this side now. First off, there's a broom. And like a cat feeder dish thing. I wonder how old this thing is. I don't know what up here would be. Like, an animal hangout place. Oh, it stinks so bad. What's that? What's that? I have so many questions. I don't even know. Oh, it's a flycatcher. Okay, I get it. Ow. Stupid thing. Know what that is? Stop asking me. I don't know barn stuff. I'm not a barn girl. I feel like this place is haunted. Cause I keep hearing like, roar. What's in here? Nothing. This place is weird. Ow, Spade, what are you doing? Okay, you first. I really have to duck right now because I'm crouched down right now, and if I stood up, I'd be like that. Well, I'm afraid this is gonna collapse on me right now because, like, this is where the collapse happened. Collapse? Yes, this is where the collapse happened. So I'm just gonna take my shovel and leave. There's really nothing interesting in here. Oh, and this broom. This broom's cool. I feel it's really dirty. Ew. Ugh. Sorry, Spade. Okay, let's go out. Oh, daylight, I missed you. Oh, it's raining. Ow! Oh, my foot's stuck. Okay, I'm good. Okay. That was fun. Let's go home. Where's the shovel? Where's the shovel? Did the snake steal it? Oh, there it is. Aha! See, there's little raindrops. Oh, I better leave before it starts actually raining. Let's go, Spade. What are you looking at? Come on, Spade. Come on, let's go. Go. Okay, bye, YouTube.